yellow trucking company has recently filed bankruptcy, but there's a new stalking horse, which is the high watermark bid. Old Dominion has submitted a $1.5 billion bid for all of the real estate assets and trucking terminals throughout the United States.